You know, he's a miracle working God. I don't know where he sent the unknown gunmen. I don't know. The people name them unknown gunmen. That's how we know them by. And believe me, they're doing a very marvelous job. And I will pray more, I will fast more for many more to come. These people, they go to any, they slaughter you. We write letter. They will, in fact, once the letter comes, they put it in the dustbin. We said, okay, is that how it's done? Okay. We went into prayer and fasting. We kept praying until, should I say, God answered our prayers with unknown gunmen. We don't know who they are, but I believe they're angels from heaven. They are the armies of heaven. And they are now the ones avenging for us. So all those police stations that they used to torture people and kill people and harvest their organs, please, unknown gunmen, find them all. Look for them and find them. Find all those police stations. If you know you are a police officer, you were involved in organ harvesting, people were disappearing. Oh, things have happened though. People just disappear. Parents will know where the children are. You hear mothers lamenting as they are dying. They are saying, oh, we had these chibuzo, mom. He gave a chibuzo. Have you seen chibuzo? You don't know that SARS have killed chibuzo. The woman will be lamenting until she passes from unconsciousness into death. Thinking about the son, sometimes the only son, killed by the police. And now God answered the prayers of people. I don't know where this unknown government, I don't know where they are from. But at least if they're keeping the police busy, the police won't have time to be killing innocent people. Arresting they arrest innocent people. Nigeria shouldn't exist. I hate Nigeria with a passion. Shouldn't exist, honestly speaking. Only a fool will support one zoo. Damnable zoological republic. Soldiers are leaving and they're taking them to court. The Nigerian army has ordered the immediate arrest of officers accused of deserting their post. Can you imagine such rubbish? You go behind the back, you keep Boko Haram to fight people. When people have now discovered, suddenly they have now discovered that they have been the fool for years. They have left your useless army. They're saying, go and arrest them. Oh my goodness. Zoological Republic. Damnable Zoological Republic. Military documents obtained by various newspapers have now listed 101 names, ranks, and bank details of Iran soldiers. Every soldier should leave. Go and join the Eastern Security Network. Go and join them. They are the future. If you don't know how an army is supposed to behave, go and look at the Russian Revolution. I think of 1989, was it 1990 or 91, I don't know, when Boris Yeltsin came into power. The apparatchiks of the old guard of the Communist Party in Soviet Union ordered the tanks and armored personnel carriers onto the streets of Moscow to go and kill people. When the army got there, they looked at their fellow citizens. They said, we cannot open fire on these people. That is how a patriotic army behaved in the zoo. They bring in wild Fulani beasts, animal, wild beasts, give them AK-47 and they open fire. All of you saw the video of live shooting. It's like a turkey shoot in Abuja of this same army slaughtering innocent Shia protesters. All of you saw the video. That video did not make it onto any major news network around the world. That was the day I became afraid of what Britain was doing. The video is everywhere. In any other country or any other country of the world, there would have been an uproar. But in the zoo, nothing happened. Nothing you can kill. You know, over the years, army will come, bloody civilian, they open fire. Not anymore. We now have God in his infinite mercy have sent us guardian angels. They are known as unknown gunmen. They are the ones defending us now. We don't know who they are. And they are the ones defending the people. They are unknown gunmen. We don't know who they are. And may God bless them. Because as they are keeping the police and the army busy, they won't have time to kill innocent civilians. They cannot. Because if you kill and go back to your barracks, these angels will come on. They're called unknown gunmen. They will come and they will avenge the death of the innocent. You can never go scot-free. It doesn't matter where you run to, you can never go scot-free. This your nonsense in the zoo has been going on for years. You have the temerity to give Mietiala 100 billion. Mietiala will use them buy weapons abroad. You fly it in with a jet. You distribute with a helicopter. And you come and tell us about one Nigeria. As if we are fools. Are we that daft? Are we that stupid? Mad people everywhere. Ndinjuju. Take that from nonsense to people building hotels, not to us. Is if when you have earthly considerations, you're looking for money, you are raised in poverty. You know, poverty is a disease. When you're raised in abject poverty, when you're raised in abject poverty, you see other kids playing with toys, you had no access to toys. You'll be wondering, one day, I will get a toy. It happened to me. I'll tell you what happened to me when I was young. As an analogy, so you understand me. Every time I would say to my mom that we have watched on TV that after eating you must have maybe ice cream or sweet. You must have ice cream or sweet to try and to make the food to digest. My mother would say to me that if you keep eating ice cream or sweet all the time, it will affect your teeth. Your teeth will be brown. It will decay. It will fall off. We kept saying no, that we must have it. I said, okay, if that is the case, during Children's Day, you will see. So during Children's Day, I will go to my mom to get, of course, they used to give us money in those days to go for Children's Day. They are useless zoo Independence Day and Children's Day. And then we'll go and do matching at the stadium in town. And that matching, you will see fan ice cream, Mako ice cream, they will come. That day I said, since my mom will not give me ice cream in the house after eating, I'm going to eat as much ice cream as possible today. I sat and I ate so much ice cream, I came back, I became sick. And my mom asked me the reason why I am sick. And I said it is because I was eating ice cream during Children's Day. That is exact behavior of Obunyonontu, very poor. Once you're raised in poverty, you did not stay in a decent house, never watched any television. You want to acquire buildings, you want to acquire earthly properties. You think that driving in a very big car somehow confers upon you some degree of importance. You think that by maybe building hotels somehow makes you a very wealthy man. You want to accumulate chieftaincy titles. You want to spread your hand. You starch your cloth. Even if you are as tiny as Wanza, you starch your cloth and you're moving about as a wealthy man. You want to be regarded as somebody. As they say, form is temporary, but class is permanent. If you have class, you have it. You don't need to struggle. People see you and they know you have class. That's one thing that is wrong with most of you in the zoo. Primitive accumulation of wealth. You think that by stealing money and accumulating money somehow become important. That is why you have no soul and you have no conscience. That is why in Imo State they can bring somebody from number four to number one. That is why a Supreme Court in a land can appoint somebody fraudulently in the open and we allow that idiot to remain in office. That tells you all you need to know about the zoo and why we must fight. And please, before you go to bed tonight, after praying for IPOB, and for ESN, also pray for unknown gunmen. Pray for them, please. It is very, very important. They are the ones avenging the death. You know, all those people killed during NSARS. All those you are torturing and cut open their stomach. All the wickedness and brutality of army and police. There is now a group of dark angels, avengers. They have come. They are called unknown gunmen. Every police station involved in the torture and killing of people, I am praying, please. Unknown gunmen, look at them, that they may know how painful it is. As the Bible made us to understand, as you have made women childless, so shall I make your mother childless amongst women. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. The dragon flag has been raised. When we raised it, they said, oh yeah, yeah, nothing is going to happen. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's gone now. It has come. There's no going back. They better give us Biafra. If you know those idiots, tell, you know, they are foolish. They are foolish by nature. They are very stubborn. If you know them, ask them to give us Biafra or else they are finished. Obasanjo, write your letter. Tell your Ogboni friends and your Freemason friends in England to give us Biafra. Because I am a child of heaven. Nothing any mortal can do. My mission is the work I'm doing now. Nothing more, nothing less. Elohim determined it.